Hello, everybody. 这个是我的学生，我教了八年的学生李用。那这边呢，他要跟我们分享他这一次去参加桃园全桃园市国中的模拟考成绩。那我们顺便跟他做个简单的访谈。Hello, what's your name?
My name is Leon.
Leon. Okay, how old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
14. Where do you go to school?
I go to Fudan Junior High School.
What grade are you in?
I'm in third grade.
Third grade. How long have you studied with Rossi?
I have studied with Rossi for about 8 years.
Could you share with the people who are watching this video that how I taught you before?
Before we have class for 1 to 1.5 hours a day. And from Monday to Friday, we have class with stories. Rossi just told us about stories about history and science, and we learn vocabularies and grammar in that way. We don't have pressure on that way.
In that way?
In that
way. So it's pretty relaxing, right?
Yes.
Oh, okay. And, 那你这后面是这个是这一次我们去参加什么考试呢？
这是参加全桃园的一二测模拟考。
OK， 那你考得怎么样？
我拿到五 A 八个加。
五 A 八应该不错吧？五 A 八个加，那英文考过了？
英文 A 加加。
嗯。
然后听力没有错，听力全对，英文阅读只有错一题，听力就像中文题一样，因为我跟 Rossi 已经讲很多年了。
就全英文就是讲六七年了，
对，
所以去听坐在听都很简单嘛，
对，非常简单。
OK， 好，那我希望今天很感谢你跟我们一起分享你的不错的成绩，那我希望你未来真正去考试的时候也能考到这么好的成绩，
好，
没问题哦，
没问题。
OK， 拜拜。